Well, welcome to Call of Duty 2, Big Red 1. This is one of the first games I ever played, and I'm probably gonna play it like I did back then. I don't know why I called myself Bo, and also, I already loaded this up to see if it would actually work on my weird setup I've got. Anyway, I'm gonna play it like I did back then and not read anything, because I didn't know how to read back then. And I still really don't know how to read. Clicking normal. I thought that one said France, because I didn't know what a France was. I was wondering what a Mons was. Gerber. And yes, I'm not playing
man,
in
white. I can't wait to put this baby to some real use.
Got a load of him. Where do they keep getting these guys?
Give it a rest, Brooklyn.
Yeah, fine. You collect his dog tags.
Well, what's he sore about? I just
hey,
said...
Hey, look, replacement, just because you got that patch on your shoulder don't mean you're one of us.
What'd you say your name was?
Andy. Andy Allen.
Don't mind him, Allen. He lost a lot of friends in France. We all did.
It's hell out there, guys. It looks like a whole division of SS has moved in, and they aren't giving up those crossroads.
Okay, listen up. We got a regiment of mechanized SS dug in across that river. Division wants control of those crossroads, so it's Fox's job to clear that bridge for our armor.
Can't we get some air support, sir? It'd sure make this a hell of a lot easier.
Look out, Stukas!
There's no time. We've got to take that damn bridgehead right now. Sergeant, I want you to take your squad and move down that hill.
Incoming!
Here we go. World War II. This is probably terrible quality. I have the HD Retrovision component cables, but everything else I have is cheap. That's the kind of quality we've got going on here. That's a tank. She got a really old controller. It has issues sometimes. harder to chip. There's no really accomplishment for me to play this game on hard, because there's no achievements. I've been wasting my time dying. Say something or anything.
Some bomb is coming in to flatten this friggin' burn!
to be having a turret for that one. Don't turn on my computer. Okay. Jesus.
With the world once again thrown into war, the U.S. 1st Infantry Division is called into service. With regiments dating back to the American Revolution, it is the oldest continuously serving division in the United States Army. Known as the Big Red One for their distinctive arm patch, the Fighting First set sail from New York to the United Kingdom in early August 1942 to begin their training for the Second World War. Under the watchful eye of Major General Terry Allen, the division commander, the Fighting First was kept busy preparing for their first taste of combat. Across the sea, British and German armies clash under the scorching heat of the deserts of North Africa. Amidst these hellish conditions, General Bernard Montgomery and his British 8th Army had been able to hold off Rommel's blitzkrieg attacks through a war of attrition. But the deadlock needed to be broken, and the Big Red One, fresh from their training, waited eagerly for their call to action. Meanwhile, British Prime Minister Winston Churchill and American President Franklin D. Roosevelt, along with General Dwight D. Eisenhower, devised an amphibious assault directed at the Vichy French-held territories of North Africa. Codenamed Operation Torch, the invasion was to start in late October of 1942, with the 1st Infantry Division embarking for the Algerian coast. Unsure if the German-occupied French forces would attack U.S. troops, bright American flag armbands were to be worn as a deterrent. However, this was the least of the Big Red One's worries, as Rommel's battle-hardened Africa Corps were not about to give in to these young American soldiers without a fight.
This is just how games should have been made. You don't have anything like this anymore. You have fucking loot boxes and shit. Unless you have actual history. I think. I haven't done actual research on these. I don't know if these... Well, I think they are the specific...
Damn, stop! I haven't eaten nothing since we left the ship. Hey, you know, my dad runs a deli back in the Bronx, makes the best pastrami sandwiches you'll ever eat.
Brooklyn, you ain't quite right.
Yeah, kind of like your sister, huh, you friggin' hayseed?
Can't not to! Stay on the ball! This ain't boot camp!
Hey, manager.
Hey, Sarge! I thought you said the French were gonna surrender.
Yeah, storming the beach was fun and all, but I gotta get back. I got tickets to the Yankee games. They're playing the Red Sox. I got box seats.
Ah, shut the hell up, Bloomfield.
I said, can it? Resistance or not, we got an airfield to secure, Private.
Tell you what, fellas. I'm glad those Frenchies decided to fight back.
And for Christ's sake, Kelly, watch where you point that rifle. Try and remember that. It'll keep you from blowing the head off the guy next to you.
Okay, Sarge.
Look at all this sand, guys! I sure ain't in Jersey no more!
Well, at least you can be thankful for that.
Oh, God! Medic!
Private, get on that gun!
We got
I don't know if these, areas or places that the Big Red One actually went to. I don't even know if the Big Red One actually exists. At least supposed to be cool. Yeah, it shows history for him, so that's good.
On the left!
I would have done been dead if I was playing a
arm. Got him! Hey, guys!
bitch.
Looks successful.
I only have an M1 Garand, so I'm gonna pick up another gun.
Soldier, take Kelly, Bloomfield, and the rest of the squad and mop up that barracks on the right. I want it squeaky clean. You hear me? Hey,
yes,
you, son. On me.
Yes, sir. Door first. Let's see what happens. Dude. This big thing's an SMG. Oh shit.
Don't look good.
Keep moving. Go, go, go.
Shitload of door breaches and shit. Fuck, I'll fix that up.
Hey! I wonder what they're hiding behind that door. Hey, cover me, will you?
Damn. Just fucking go through the door.
Brooklyn, you idiot! You're gonna get us all killed! I said cover me! I can't work like this!
What the hell is he doing?
Almost open! Almost open! Almost!
That aim assistance was
like
very incorrect.
Brooklyn, you're a moron.
Well, Professor, I'll be more than happy to take your cut.
I don't know if I want them on Graham. Because there's one of these things that I don't see anywhere else. Pretty much lost to
history. I don't care how you do it! Make them ours!
Move on! Go, go, go!
Or they go by different names. Ow. I don't like this gun already. do it. Just gonna infinitely spawn. Is that a bad guy? Yes. I always thought that this was a way to get to the hangars and have to go up. Dead guy, no man. I can't remember if there's collectibles in this game. I don't think there is. The collectibles are health, so you don't die when they're hard. But also, I have the collector's edition of this game, so I'll give you a little bonus at the end of this playthrough. I might even replay this if I get better equipment, because I do have a very good component cables, but everything else is just
bad.
Quality's not really good. I think I need to get a new component cable. Shooting at me through the floor.
No problem.
Move it. should have done that, but I forgot what that button was. It's triangle for jump, by the way. I remember this area being a little bit difficult. That guy in that turret? Guess not.
They got a 20mm cover in the main roof of the airfield! We're getting torn to shreds out there!
Sink on the grave, bitch. The other door.
Get out of there! Gotta get across that street and into that garage. Use those vehicles for cover.
Fish for cover. Have aim assist. Weird. Oh, I don't talk enough apparently. How am I bouncing? I'm mostly just reviewing this game. I haven't played this in 6 months. Frame rate. Did that? Is that a tiny heat? Yeah, it's a tiny heat. Some gauze or something. Of course they see us. There's a sniper up there. Bitch.
Our planes are coming in! Size 1 to keep it. Those Frenchies off that AA gun!
Oops. Oh great, that's why you have to get the sniper.
I say we go down there and give them a taste of their own medicine.
Move, move! Grenade, it's not bad.
Disperse, disperse!
I probably need full health. Oh, good. Because I don't remember this part being really difficult. I might not have changed my sensitivity. Really difficult to tell which ones are Stukas. Just bad.
Should have seen me. It was incredible. Caught these two French bastards by surprise. Took them both down. Single-handed. Tell them, would
you're
you?
You're full of it, Brooklyn.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you I'm from the Bronx?
Just be glad you're not dead.
Good work, but this was just a scrub team. Rommel and his boys are gonna be a hell of a lot tougher. Trust me. Okay, let's set up a perimeter ASAP. I don't want to lose this airfield to another counterattack. Now get going.
Bonus materials unlocked. I think that'll be good enough for this part. So, Be sure to tune in for the next one.